Hello everyone, this is Pavel again, and today I'm back with another tutorial, and this tutorial is going to be one of the good tutorial because most of the people ask me how I edit my photos, and it looks like DSLR, the background blur. So I'm gonna show it today. I use these After Focus Pro, and this is paid app. So just get started. First of all, I have just launched this application. Now I'm going to go to find a photo from the gallery. This one. Okay, this is the instruction. You can use a smart, manual, so I'm gonna go with the smart. And these two tools are important. So first of all, zoom it and select the area you don't want to blur. Okay, so I'm selecting the area I don't want them to be blur. Okay, these areas I don't want to blur. Okay, now this part is quite hard. The whole photo is selected right now because of I have just selected the area I don't want it to be blur. That is why. Once it is finished, okay, it is done. Now I have to deselect the area, select this one and this. Boom, it is already done. This is smart selection. Okay, but select this area more carefully because you don't want them to be sharpened like this. So these are quite hard to get rid of. Okay, yeah, these areas, just deselect them. Okay, this area deselected. You have to just zoom and select and deselect because it helps you to make it more. We are close to finish it. Just go next and you will see the result. See, if you want more blur, just select more blur. Here it is, and this is looking real nice, but the edges are quite sharpened, so I'm gonna increase the feather. So this will help you. Yeah, that's it. See, the sharpened edges are gone. Okay, so you can use motion blur, zoom blur, and aperture. This is zoom blur, which one you like, just tap it, but I'm gonna go with lens blur. And you can fade in and fade out naturally, manually. I will show you in another video. And these are the filters you can use, but I'm gonna go with no filter. And these are the effects you can sharpen the image. Okay, and click save. Yes, this is really easy with this software, and I will show in another video how to download this paid application, because you cannot download this from Google Play without paying real money. But there is another way to download this application, which is cracked. and you can download these from your mobile. I will show this in another video. Just stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe this channel and share this video with your friends so they can also use this software and they can also play with their photos and edit them and enjoy them. So don't forget to subscribe and share and like and come back again. I'll come back again with another video. Thank you very much for this quick tutorial. See you next time. Bye bye.